Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to give your bearded dragon a bath.
First, you need to pour the water to the height of their shoulders. People would use sinks, but you only need to use sinks if they're less than 8 inches long. Now that you have the water to his height, all you really have to do is just put him in and let him swim.
And that's how to give your bearded dragon a bath. Comment me if you want me to teach you how to do other stuff.